Hi everyone, I am Paco and in this video I will show you unboxing of SteelSeries Siberia V2 gaming headset that we ordered to give away on our website giveawaybase.com. At the moment you can buy it for 90 euros from official SteelSeries website, but there is also Siberia V3, which is the latest available headset in Siberia series, a little bit upgraded, and it costs 100 euros. Siberia V2 gaming headset comes in a cardboard box, and even within a box it's extremely light. On the front side of the box there is a big orange name of the headset, of course, and if you look closer you will recognize that this color is one of 6 available Siberia V2 colors that you can choose from. In the bottom left corner are written all main features of Siberia V2 gaming headset. It says that it's optimized for gaming. It has a 50mm driver unit, what means that it reproduces all acoustic details. It's closed type headset with a passive noise reduction, so if anyone near you is listening aloud music, it won't be a problem for you while in gaming or listening music on a headset. That's extendable microphone which can be pulled in and out. And at the end, it says that it's lightweight, really soft and full of comfort for a long time use. On the right side of the box there is a transparent plastic, while on the other side you can find some cool pictures of the headset itself. On the back side of the box is a description and more detailed information about Siberia V2 gaming headset, which I will be reviewing in next video. On the right side you can see more pictures of the headset, and below the pictures are technical specifications. After specifications there is a brief description of each part that this headset consists of. As you can see, main parts are headphones, retractable microphone, volume regulator and additional 2-meter cable. At the bottom are some unimportant information for users. At the end I can say that this is well-designed box with all necessary information written down in even 4 languages, but there is still place with a transparent plastic so you can see the headset inside. Let's do a main part of this video, an unboxing of SteelSeries Siberia V2 full-sized gaming headset. There is one sticker which must be removed at the top of the box so we can reach the headset inside. After opening the box, headset can be easily pulled out. Together with the headset, there is a SteelSeries sticker which you can stick to a computer. For example, all stickers that I got from my gear, I stick on the top of my PC case. There is also a warning paper. For safety reasons, headset is tied to a box with the wires, which can be easily removed. As a first impression, I have to notice that this headset is very light compared to other headsets in the same price range. There is also fixed 1-meter cable and additional 5-meter cable which you can use while sitting on a sofa and listening to music, for example. Very useful things on this headset are mute and volume switches right there attached to the cable, so you can adjust the volume or turn off the microphone without leaving the game. That's it guys, that's all you get with a SteelSeries Siberia V2 gaming headset. As I said at the beginning of the video, this headset will be given away on our website giveawaybase.com. Make sure to check our YouTube channel daily, because next video is going to be a review and a giveaway video for this awesome headset. Also, don't forget to take your daily entries in other giveaways that we are running at the moment. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye.